History is about to be made in the science of communication among men. Technicians in Europe prepare to receive a signal from the orbiting Telstar satellite that opens this new era. This is the first formal exchange of an official transmission, a beaming of the presidential press conference to the continent, where most of Europe can witness democracy at work. The president has these historic words.
I understand that part of today's press conference is being relayed by the Telstar communications satellite to viewers across the Atlantic, and this is another indication of the extraordinary world in which we live. This satellite must be high enough to carry messages from both sides of the world, which is, of course, a very essential requirement for peace. And I think this understanding, which will inevitably come from the speedier communications, is bound to increase the well-being and security of all people here and those across the oceans. So we're glad to participate in this operation developed by private industry, launched by government in admirable cooperation.